head coach of the Indiana Pacers, Frank Vogel, joining us. And does it ever get old having this opportunity to meet the other 29 guys again before you go into to battle?
Not really. You know, it's a neat thing for me. I didn't really get to do it the first 2 years. I was a coach because we had an interim year, and then the second year was a lockout.
Right.
So, you know, it was my third year before I got to experience this, but it's a lot of fun getting together with everybody in, you know, a more casual environment.
Some of the guys could care less what they look like on the sidelines, but Joseph Abboud makes sure you look good. And you seem like you're one of the younger guys. You want to keep up with the players and the style that they're bringing in and out of the arena. You got to look
right.
good on the sidelines.
I always make sure my players understand I'm going to look better than them every night. And Joseph Abboud helps me do that.
and Allen Edmonds, too. You got the shoes. You got
of course.
The shoe game going.
Yeah, I mean, we get new shoes every year, you know, from Allen Edmonds, top of the line. And it's all part of looking good.
NBAcoaches.com, spreading the message of what you guys do. How important is it to kind of share the tips of the trade with guys who are either out of the league and looking to get back, or just your fellow peers?
I think it's important. We always have a sharing mentality, and we do a coaches clinic every year where, you know, most assistant coaches come to, and a lot of head coaches come to it, and some front office people as well. And you know, when you're sharing, everybody's learning. The game is improving, and you know, that's something that you know, I always go, you know, to these types of things so that I learn, you know. But, you know, when it comes to questions towards me, I make sure I'm sharing what my experiences are.
I'd ask you how your summer was, but I think we all know. And you're,
tough summer.
Yeah, you're not a guy that's going to take a woe is me attitude. But
of course not.
Have you had a chance to get away from the game and just enjoy yourself and not think about the turmoil, unfortunately, that's happened?
Yeah, no question. You know, it's something that we always make sure we do, even throughout the season. You know, when you leave work, you go home, be with your family, and, you know, concentrate on your family. And the summertime is no different. You know, we make sure that we do get away from the game a little bit and recharge, refresh, and get ready for the next season.
Is there any sort of motto or mantra that you guys are going to live by this upcoming season?
Just compete every night, you know, and understand that we have enough. You know, that there's no excuses, nobody feeling sorry for us. And, you know, we're embracing the fact that, you know, everybody's sort of counting us out.
Coach, we wish you the best of luck. We look forward to seeing you in a couple of weeks when things get underway.
Thanks, Jared.
Coach.
Okay.
Appreciate it.